to each wave, it's kind of like a fingerprint. There's like soft patterns of white.
It's actually
really attractive. Because they're endangered, species, they cannot tag them. So the best way they can track them is actually from you guys. Pictures off of the posts, and then I'll match you up with the data that they already have.
That sucker there is big.
I'm